Slick roads and heavy snow shut down Gravette schools today, but they didn't make that decision until just 90 minutes before class started. 4029's Ben Wagner tells us why the district waited so long to close the school. He continues our team coverage.
The conditions here in Gravette have really gotten a lot worse recently. You can see the roads have gotten covered with snow out here. The transportation director with Gravette Public Schools says that was the main reason that they decided to shut schools down.
It looked like a light dusting early Tuesday morning at 5:30. Gravette school officials said they would keep their doors open, but just an hour later, the flakes began to fall fast.
We just got blasted with this snow, and the buses are reported that they were getting slick, so we just decided to go ahead and call off school.
Richard Carver heads the transportation department with Gravette Schools and was out checking the roads this morning. The heavy snow band covered roads in about a half an hour. That's when the district decided to cancel class and keep buses off rural roads.
We talked to other school districts and we conversed, but right now the way the weather has come in, it's kind of cutting our corner, where if it's not anywhere else, it's just in this corner of the state right now.
As you can imagine, kids weren't too upset about missing school. Some spent their morning outside. And what started as a snowman quickly turned to a snowball fight.
Miss me!
In the new snow. Ben Wagner, 4029 News.
That's fun times. Tomorrow on 4029 News Sunrise, meteorologist Brittany Bell will ride along with the Gravette Transportation Director to check out the roads. She'll find out what makes the district decide to close or not.
Now, you don't have to wait for the school district to tell you when they cancel classes. If you sign up for the 4029 closing alerts, we'll send you a text message or email right away. You can sign up for free with the link at the top of our website, 4029tv.com. Of